What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new Dragon Ball Legends video on Dragon Ball Central. Today, we have got to get back into the Legends Step Up banner duel on Namek. I've got to get my hands on a full power Frieza. If we get Goku, that would be awesome. Don't get me wrong, but full power Frieza is what we're mainly looking for. Let's go ahead and get right into it. So hopefully we have a little bit better luck today. I went ahead and ground out about 2,500 or so crystals, and then I bought a few more. So we've got about 5,500, 5,600 crystals to spend. Hopefully we can end up getting them before, you know, significantly before we spend all of them, but we'll just have to see. I'll settle for him at 2 stars. I'm totally fine with that. I've got no issues whatsoever. Now we do have Super Saiyan, guaranteed extreme right now. Nothing else gonna blow up in the middle, unfortunately. Oh, there we go. There we go, dude. Oh, we got baited. We got baited, boys. Super Saiyan 3 animation, beautiful. All right, guaranteed sparking. What is it gonna be? Give me that 1%, baby. So many Golden Friezas. The odds of pulling Golden Frieza this many times just is absolutely destroying my chance of pulling any other Friezas. Like, that is just... The chance of that happening is so astronomically low, guys. I'm shocked that it keeps happening. All right, Super Saiyan Vegeta end things off. Bit of an unfortunate pull there. We're probably going to have a 6-star Golden Frieza before I actually get the full power Frieza that I'm looking for, you know? Anyways, moving on, moving up. We have got one more to go before we get the full ticket. Hopefully we get some good luck, boys. Oh my god. Very angry! Angry Goku. All right. He's ready. What are we doing? What's the mix up? We're blowing up in the middle, boys. Come on, dude. Really? No Super Saiyan 3 to save the day here, unfortunately. We got a Chaozu. We got a Jacko. We got a Krillin. We got a second form Cell. Extreme gonna be Vegeta. We got a PyCon. We got Jace. We've got Goku. Extreme gonna be Turles. Another extreme gonna be Nappa. That was awful. That was absolutely terrible. What are you doing, game? What are you doing? Is that 7 stars? God dang, dude. 7 stars. All right. We're moving on. We got to do what? One more? And then we have the freebie. All right. We're going to stick with that for right now. And then we're going to do our ticket summon. Three Potter. Okay. Where are we going, Goku? Where are we going? We're getting the mix up. Nice mix up. It's neutral, but we still get a guaranteed extreme out of that one. So, not bad. It's going to blow up in the middle. So, we only have really a guaranteed extreme. That is pretty much it right now. Hero Yamcha. Hero Guldo. We got the Harbinger, boys. Is he going to mark some good luck for us today? Extreme 17. Only guarantee for the entire summon, guys. Only guarantee. It's all going to be heroes from here on out, boys. Oh, my God. How bad are my summons gonna get? Like, they just keep getting worse and worse, man. We're gonna spend like 10k and get only the next banner, mark my words, we're gonna spend like 10k and get only heroes out of it. I'd bet money, dude. Unbelievable. All right, actually, we've got a free summon. Let's go ahead and do that real quick, please, game, please. On the freebie summon, give me something good. You're joking right now. You're not gonna give me anything. At least we got the guaranteed extreme. Big text. Where are we going? Getting overpowered. And we're dead. No Vegeta saving the day this time, unfortunately. All right, starting off strong with a Raditz and a first form Cell. Amazing pulls, guys. Another Jacko there. Final form Frost. You think with a name like Final Form Frost, like how... Just a step removed from what you know about the character, right? Just, doesn't that sound like it should be a powerful character? You know? No, it's a hero character. It's one of the weakest characters in the game. Grabbing a cool few Z medals there, and that's pretty much all that's worth talking about. Kind of unfortunate, but we have got a ticket summon. You and me, let's go. Do me right, game. Do me right. Give me something good. We got a dragon throw. We got a dragon throw. All right. Normal animation. It's a good animation. Don't get me wrong. I like it. But it doesn't guarantee us anything. Wow, 5 stars on Vegeta. Woo! Amazing, boys. Amazing. I'm so excited. Can't you tell how excited I am to get more stars on him? Can't you tell? I'm so hyped. I'm so excited, boys. It's amazing. You can't beat me. You can't beat me. Can we get one of the animations that guarantees us something new? That's all I'm looking for. We got a guaranteed sparking here. I mean, I guess. We got about a 1 in 5 shot. Actually, I think it's less than that. It's like 1 in 7 now, isn't it? For sparkings, I think. Oh my god, come on. Game. Sparking, what's gonna be? What are the odds, dude? Actually, what are the odds? I don't even know how to feel about this anymore. We're legit gonna have him at 6 stars before I get a single full power Frieza. Are you joking with me right now? My dude, really? Don't make me go deep for this. I don't wanna. I'm done. This is it, boys. Very angry. All right, Goku. Are you kidding me right now, Goku? Friggin' pull out the Bardock or give me the overpower animation. You know what I mean? That's all I'm looking for, boys. No guarantees here. I haven't gotten a true fake out in a while now. It's been a minute. It's been a hot minute. All right. Doesn't look like we're grabbing anything this time around. You're joking right now. Are you kidding me, game? You're kidding. Dude, I have never been so salty about this game ever in my entire time playing this. I've never been that salty. Like, as salty as I am right now. Let me tell you. We might go in one more time. I might get one more of the daily deals. But that's legit it, guys. Ooh, I'm so salty right now. You guys don't even know. Holy crap, man. Oh my god. Dude, if there was ever a cautionary tale against playing gacha games and doing anything other than being a free-to-play player, then I think I might be it. Every character that I've actively wanted more than any others, I think, save Final Form Cooler. You know, both of the Super Saiyan 2 Gohans, I got messed up on those banners, guys. Those were all like $200 banners or so for one copy of them, right? Then we move on. We go to Super Vegito. You guys know I got screwed up on the Super Vegito banner. I think we went 350 deep for Super Vegito. And now Full Power Frieza at 1% odds is just messing me up. It's screwing up my day, boys. I don't know what's going on here. Who behind the scenes at Bandai is like, ooh, let's screw up his summons again, you know? I don't know what's going on behind the scenes at Bandai Namco Entertainment, but I would not be surprised if my odds are slightly manipulated, ever so slightly, you know what I mean? Not really. I'm totally messing around. There's no way they are. But, oh my god, dude. My luck is just so bad. That was ridiculous. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video more than I did, because I didn't enjoy it at all. Not even a little bit. Not even a tiny little bit. So we're going to go ahead and end things off with the Master Pack 2 multi. Give me something decent, game. Just give me something. Something. That's all we're looking for. No animations. We got a Goku. We got a Pan. We're moving on. We got a second form cell. Look at that beast. We got a Raccoon. We got a Turles. What a monster, guys. What a monster. Tora, that's actually not too bad. We got a Teen Trunks. That's some Z-Metals. We got a Zarbon. Got a Nappa. And a Kaba. All right. So absolute dumpster fire trash garbage. Okay, so. But yeah, guys, be sure to let me know down in the comment section below. How did you do on this banner? If you decided to go in after the last video, please let me know if you got lucky, because that is the one thing that keeps me going in on these, you know, is that some of you guys are getting lucky, so the rates aren't that bad. It's not like a glitch. It is possible to get them. So, you know, please let me know if you got lucky down in the comment section below. I saw a few people actually got both characters, both of the new sparkings, with only one summon. They spent 500 crystals on step number 1. That was it. That's insane. Or maybe it was 300 crystals. Whatever. The lowest amount of crystals, okay? Literally, the first and second step. There were a few people that said that they got them on both of those steps. Both of them. Okay? That's insane. So congratulations to you guys. And I'm sorry to any schmuck like me that got absolutely shafted by this banner. But I will see you guys very soon for the next one. As always, have a fantastic day. And I will see you in the next one. Till then, peace.